I was off the throttle when it hit the ground, it bounced. Let's try this again.
That ramp likes to nosedive me all the time. I gotta hit it with speed or not at all.
All right, let's get rid of this ramp.
I agree.
Before I break it. You want to pick them up, put them over by the van? Sure. Hit this a couple times. Huh?
You can hit me
if I can. No, I'll clear you. Yeah, don't go too far down. Most you have to do is duck. I'm gonna hit you, yeah, I'm gonna hit like right here, yeah. I'm gonna do a couple light ones. There was no ducking involved on that one. It hits different over there. Like when I moved the line up where you were, it hit better than it did over here. Like I can launch further over there. That was easier to clear you.
You got some air right there, didn't you?
Thank you.
Your motor move?
Rock or something, yeah.
I heard that noise again, by the way.
So I have no motor at the moment.
Oh, there she is.
Yeah, right at the top. It's like straight up and down at the top. Good?
Yeah.
All right. You all done? Yeah. I think you're going over backwards because you keep trying to get on this. Within. Yeah.
Is that like wagging a tail or something?
Yeah, I don't know. It makes it look cooler than just going straight though. Too much power, man.
Look how much speed it gives just from that little touch of throttle.
It ain't that fast.
What do you call that? Turtle?
Turtle? It's called me screwing around.
You can get it pretty straight. Are you doing that with a wheel?
No.
I seen your front wheels.
Yeah, because I tried to like fix it. Thank you. I guess it really don't matter how fast I'm going, I can still pull a wheelie. Don't hit nothing. I mean, it's a big parking lot, just don't hit nothing. Easy.
I like the brake.
If it starts wobbling, just let off a little bit and it'll straighten itself. If you want it to pull a wheelie when you're going fast, like try it, let off and let the front end bounce and then hit it and it'll pull it back up. Behind us, Carter.
Are you guys still recording?
No, we're still recording. Carter, by the van or next to us. You're gonna end up getting hit.
Literally.
I don't know what's over there. Big curb.
Oh.
Yeah.
It went over it.
But yes, you gotta go slow though, or you break it. Yeah, I use steering a lot in the parking lot to slow me down instead of the brakes. Now you're walking.
At least I wasn't the first one to do that.
Gotta let the filmer have some fun too.